In Saginaw County, a bike rider was hit during a crash this afternoon that happened just after 4:30 p.m. at East Road and Banner Street. According to the Saginaw County Sheriff's Office, a Chevrolet Malibu attempted to pass a bicyclist when the two collided. Witnesses told police the bicyclist turned sharply into the path of the car. That bike was being driven by an 18-year-old man from Saginaw who is being treated for life-threatening injuries. That crash remains under investigation.